Last year we did Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Been there? Yeah. Gatlinburg, if you haven't been, it's an American Indian word. It means land of the couples that wear matching airbrush t-shirts. I don't know if that's accurate, but it's accurate. Okay. And they always pick the same design. It's a silhouette of a much skinnier couple than the people who are wearing the t-shirts. And on the shirts, that couple, they are holding hands, confidently in love. Their feet are in the sand. They're underneath a palm tree. There's a rainbow sunset on what is clearly the ocean in the background. Then they write Gatlinburg across the top so that you know which of the islands in the Smoky Mountains that they visited, right? They're not smart people, okay? But it makes for great people watching. Now, I don't know if you like to people watch, but I'm a huge fan. It's free. You know, you just sit there with someone you love and talk about the folks walking by for a couple hours. And Gatlinburg is prime pickings. I mean, get your camera ready. You're going to see someone that you like enough to want to share them with others. And I'd like to put this out there. If you ever take pictures when you people watch, please email them to me because my buddies and I trade them like they're baseball cards. It's probably the most fun game I've ever played. I'll give you a couple tips if you think you might want to take pictures when you people watch. Number one, make sure that the flash and the sound on your phone are turned off. I know, sounds like a no-brainer, right? Guys, I've been doing this a long time. I messed up. I'm in line for security at the airport. I'm going this way, coming at me, gentleman. Hawaiian shirt, shaved face, but out of the top of his shirt was this perm. I don't know if that's the right. A tuft. It was the brightest, whitest, bushiest chest hair I have ever seen in my life. I've seen white chest hair, okay? This was next level. It was teased, possibly bleached. He looked like a Build-A-Bear whose neck had been slit to send a message to the other Build-A-Bears to get it together because the numbers are low, right? And I knew if I didn't get a picture of him, I wasn't gonna be able to sleep that night. Now, here's the rub. I can't take a picture from this distance at this angle. No one's gonna appreciate how awesome this thing is. If I really want the likes, I gotta time it so that when he's passing by me, I can get that profile shot. Right, really give it some depth. Now to do this, it's a timing thing. So I have this face I make, which is basically, what? I'm just checking Twitter, even though my phone's kind of pointed in your general direction. He stops right here. I hit the button. It's like, kick, flash. I was like, there's a Pokemon on your shoulder, sir. Could you please? I'm going to get it. Please hold still. Oh, he jumped into your obnoxious chest hair. That stinks. Maybe next time. We'll get him next time. Hey, thank you for watching this clip. If you'd like to see more clips from this special, you can click right here. And if you'd like to watch the whole special for just 99 cents, click right here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the world's largest library of stand-up comedy, click right here. Please click. They have my family!